Before we go ahead and get into this video, I would just like to let you guys know that I actually currently am gifting my subscribers, and if you want to go ahead and get any gift from the Fortnite item shop or the new Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 7 Battle Pass, all you gotta go ahead and do is make sure you subscribe with all notifications on, and the first couple people to every single video have a chance of getting gifted. So if you want to get a gift from the item shop, just make sure you subscribe with all notifications on. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Aiden, and welcome back to yet another video here on the channel. In today's video, guys, I have a pretty big video for everyone that has watched my channel within the last 2 weeks. Because, guys, if you don't know, within the last couple videos, I've been talking about a glitch that basically allowed you to go ahead and get every single emote within the entire game, whether it be exclusive emote to characters, exclusive emotes that you could get through purchasing like a phone, or even rare and unreleased emotes. Literally, every emote that you could even imagine in the game, you could actually go ahead and get through this glitch. Well, this glitch was actually patched, and in this video, guys, I'm coming at you with a brand new updated method to go ahead and get yourself every single rare emote in the entire game. Now this method is currently being worked on, and I'll go into more detail about that later in the video. But before we actually go ahead and get into this video, make sure to leave a like, share, and subscribe if you are new for even more content just like this, and we put a ton of Fortnite here on the channel, whether it be Fortnite news, leaks, gameplay, or glitches. So if any of that does sound interesting, you should definitely go ahead and drop a sub as well as subscribe with all notifications on, because guys, if you don't know, I'm actually currently gifting my subscribers, and if you guys want to go ahead and get a gift from the Fortnite item shop, that's literally all you have to go ahead and do. Just make sure you're subscribing with all notifications on and then coming back for every single video and commenting down your epic games. Obviously, it is my goal to actually go ahead and gift every single one of my subscribers, and it may take some time because I do currently have around 9,000 subscribers at the time we're making this video, and sadly, I can only gift 5 people per day. So just be patient with me if you don't get a gift by the end of the week. You know, like, it will take some time, especially because we've been growing so much recently, and thank you guys so much for all of the support with that. But yeah, with that being said, guys, speaking of gifts, if you want to go ahead and get a gift from the Fortnite item shop, I mean, not really a gift, if you want to enter in a giveaway, I currently am hosting a 13,500 V-Buck giveaway. The steps are pretty simple. All you have to go ahead and do is head down into the pinned comment of this video, and in that pinned comment there will be a link to my Instagram. Just go ahead and go to that link, go ahead and head over to my Instagram, just drop my account a follow, and leave a like on the one and only post I just posted. It was a 4th of July post, and this giveaway will be ending on the 22nd of July, so you guys have around 20-ish days to go ahead and get yourself entered in, but you might as well enter in as quickly as possible. There's only like 10 people entered in right now, so you guys should definitely go ahead and enter in this, because this is a huge opportunity for you guys to actually go ahead and enter in to win $80 worth of V-Bucks. Make sure you're taking advantage of this opportunity. But with that being said, guys, let's go ahead and get into this video. The first thing that I think I'm gonna go ahead and do is head in to creative and show you guys how this glitch used to work, and then we'll talk about how you guys can go ahead and do this updated method. So if you don't know, this was a creative glitch. Obviously, you have to be in creative to actually go ahead and do this. So let me get loaded in real quickly, and then I'll keep you guys updated. However, you could not actually do this through Discover. You'd actually have to go ahead and head into create. Okay, so once you actually go ahead and get loaded into the creative hub, what you would actually have to go ahead and do is head over to this destination area, and you could go ahead and put in a few different codes. The first code you could go ahead and put in was this little tilted zone wars code right here. So if I go ahead and put this in real quickly, and by the way, the code was 88093892855555. I'll actually go ahead and do something a little bit different, because guys, if you don't know, this map was actually recently banned, and so once it actually goes ahead and loads, it'll actually go ahead and say errors.com.epicgames.link.link_disabled. An error occurred while communicating with the game servers, errors.com.epicgames.link.link_disabled. Now this map was actually full-on banned, which is kind of weird, but hey, it is what it is. And you actually, once you go ahead and put that one in, can't even interact with this little portal. So I'm gonna head over here right here into whatever this tropical restaurant tycoon is, and go ahead and show you guys some of the other maps. Now the next map was actually this Four Moves Dance Party map right here, which is 15698496 8140. So if we go ahead and put this one in right here and scooch back a little bit, it'll actually go ahead and load in, because guys, if you don't know, this map was actually not up. Oh, never mind, this map was actually banned too. I didn't even know about that at the time we making this video. So yeah, I guess both these maps were actually banned, which is pretty sad. sad. So let's go ahead and head over to this section over here and put in another map. The next map was actually a newer version of the Tilted Towers Zone Wars. The code for this one was 3386-8418-3087. So let's go ahead and put this one in right here. And please tell me this one isn't banned. I don't think this one's banned, but it might be, to be honest. Let's go ahead and wait for it to load. And then of course we can go ahead and check to see if it was banned. And nope, this one actually wasn't banned yet, which is pretty cool. So let's go ahead and head into it right now. We can actually go ahead and talk about how this glitch actually worked. Go ahead and just start the game real quickly. Now basically, the way that this glitch actually worked is once you guys actually got into any of these maps that I've shown so far, or the map that I'm going to show you in just a minute, you'd be able to actually go ahead and open up your emote wheel right here, and you'd have basically a bunch of different emotes. It would be like Former's Dance Party emotes, OG emotes, unreleased emotes, and everything like that. And you could go ahead and do any of these emotes, and it was pretty cool, not gonna lie. A lot of people liked this because there was a lot of icon series emotes. There was the scenario emote, the floss was on here. It's a lot of cool stuff. And yeah, I think that's why the glitch was actually liked so much. But let's go ahead and head into the next map, which was created by Stormzy Glitches, who's currently like under fire for something. To be honest, I'm not even really sure what. But the next map was actually called the Best Fortnite 1v1 map, and the code was actually 23204623-2073. Let's go ahead and see if this one was banned, because to be honest, I'm not even sure. I don't think it is, and it doesn't look like it is right here. And once you guys actually went ahead and got loaded into this map, once again, you would go ahead and start the map. Once you actually went ahead and got loaded in and the match was actually started, once again, you would literally just have to go ahead and head into your emote wheel, and you'd have a bunch of rare emotes. However, obviously, this map was also patched, or the method that basically allowed you to go ahead and do this was patched. So sadly, you actually aren't able to go ahead and do this anymore, which is pretty sad. This was probably my favorite map too, especially just because it looks so cool with the galaxy down at the bottom. But yeah, now let's go ahead and head back to the hub and talk about the brand new updated method, because talking about this brand new updated method, because as I said, it is a work in progress, shouldn't take very long to actually go ahead and head over. So let's go ahead and head back to the hub right now and talk about this brand new method. Now guys, if you don't know, I'm actually friends with quite a lot of people that actually went ahead and covered this method here on YouTube and here on the internet in general. And basically guys, all of us are actually currently getting together to go ahead and make you guys a brand new ultimate emote map, which basically has every single emote in the entire game, including rare ones, unreleased ones, exclusive ones to skins, exclusive ones to different devices, like the scenario emote will also be included in here. The Beast Boy emote, which basically allowed you to go ahead and get free skins, will also be in here. And yeah, all of us are actually currently working on a creative map to actually go ahead and allow you guys to do these. We're working on a brand new device, and if you guys want to be some of the first people to actually go ahead and play on this map, I'll go ahead and let you guys know how you can within this video, and I'm going to keep you guys updated in the future. But literally, all you have to go ahead and do if you guys want to go ahead and play this map in the future, because as I said, it is a work in progress, so it's actually not completed yet, is make sure that you subscribe with all notifications on, and then you go ahead and comment down your epic games down in the comment section below. And basically guys, go ahead and add my epic games. My epic games is a Boss Hub YT. I'm gonna go through and actually accept some of your guys' friends requests. Let me actually scroll all the way down to the bottom so I can go ahead and accept these people that, you know, went ahead and friend requested me a while ago. But basically, go ahead and friend me on epic games. I'll go ahead and do my best to accept it over time. As you can see though, I get a ton of friend requests every single day. But yes, I am gonna be doing my best to go ahead and, you know, accept all of your guys' friend requests. So make sure you go ahead and do this, especially if you guys want to go ahead and take advantage of this opportunity to get every single emote in the entire game. Because yes, me and a few more people are actually working on a map for you guys to go ahead and do this again, and a brand new device that we're actually going to go ahead and allow a lot of people to actually go ahead and use to go ahead and make their own maps in the future. Once again, the steps to go ahead and play this map is pretty simple, because as I said, once again, it is a work in progress. Just make sure that you go ahead and subscribe with all notifications on. You know, you could also leave a like on this video if you want to go ahead and help me out. But basically, just go ahead and friend my epic games, and I will go ahead and do my best to go ahead and accept all of your requests. As you see, I'm actually accepting a lot of you guys who friend requested me a while back right now. However, I do get a ton of friend requests, so just comment down your epic games as well, and that can help me out with finding every single one of you. But yeah, with that That being said, guys, that is where I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up for this video. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like, share, and subscribe. If you are new, for even more content just like this, and we upload a ton of Fortnite here on the channel, whether it be Fortnite news, leaks, gameplay, or glitches. So if any of that does sound interesting, you should definitely go ahead and drop a sub, as well as subscribe with all notifications on, because guys, if you don't know, I actually currently am gifting my subscribers. And if you guys want to go ahead and get a gift from the Fortnite item shop, that's literally all you have to go ahead and do. Just make sure you're subscribing with all notifications on and then coming back for every single video. As long as you go ahead and do that, you should go ahead and receive a gift as soon as possible. However, I do have 9,000 subs, so it is a little bit difficult to actually go ahead and, you know, gift people consistently who are commenting down their epic games. It will take time, so just be patient with me, guys. I can only give 5 people a day. But yeah, with that being said, guys, make sure to enter in the 13,500 V-Buck giveaway by simply going down into the pinned comment, clicking on the link to go ahead and check out my Instagram, dropping my Instagram account a follow, and leaving a like on the most recent post. As of right now, there's only like 10 people entered in, so if you guys want to go ahead and enter in this, now's the perfect time. This giveaway will end on July 22nd though, so make sure you go ahead and take advantage of this opportunity and enter in this 13,500 V-Buck giveaway. I'll keep you guys updated with this map and let you guys know how things are going, but yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.